So I've got an absolute legend with me. First Indian to win an All England, and now he runs an academy, Prakash Padukone Academy. He has produced many stalwarts from that academy. Sir, thank you very much for your time. Very good days. In fact, the way the day transpired today, we have Sindhu, we have Chirag and Satwik, and now Laksh and HS Pranoy, they have also made it to the quarterfinals. So pretty good day for the Indians.
Yeah, I think the men's singles and the women's singles have made it to the pre-quarters. The doubles pair have made it to the quarters. So now, so far it was on the league format. Now the knockout format, will start with the knockout format. So I think it's the real challenge begins now, because in the league stage, even if you lost one match, there was some chance you could come back. But I think the real challenge begins now. So far, all of them have done well. I think only our women's doubles pair couldn't qualify to the next round. But otherwise, as expected, the men's singles players, the men's doubles pair, and Sindhu have reached the next, have reached the knockout stage. We're looking forward to good performances from them.
True. So you worked pretty closely with Sindhu. She is a double Olympic medalist. Rio, she won a silver. Then again, in Tokyo, she got a bronze medal. But recently, we haven't seen much of Sindhu. She hasn't participated in a lot of tournaments in the lead up to these Olympics. And this year, it's been a bit of a barren patch for her. How is she? What is the state of mind as far as Sindhu is concerned? Yes.
I think compared to 6 months back, I think she's doing better. Remains to be seen, whether she's able to reproduce her Olympic form. But I can say that she's playing better than about 6 months. And it's also true that this year she's not had good victories compared to her past achievements. She could have done better, but we worked hard in the last 2 months or so. We've had a fairly good preparation before the Olympics. She's played most of the tournaments, but she's not played to her potential. So we are hoping that she'll be able to reverse that form, and hopefully get one more medal in the Olympics. That won't be easy, but also at the same time, it's not impossible. Because she has beaten all the players in the past.
Yes.
It's only the recent past, she's also lost to them. So I think it would depend on the day's form.
Right. So how do you, when she joined your academy, when she joined you, what do you tell to a player like her who's already done, who's achieved almost everything? She's got world championship medals, she's got Olympic medals, and suddenly she comes to you and asks you to get things right. So what exactly do you do with an athlete like that?
I think it's always new things one can learn. Just because she's a world champion doesn't mean she knows everything. Each player has their own strengths. If you see, even in tennis, players like Federer, Nadal, Djokovic, they've also had famous players from the past as their coaches or mentors. So they add certain, they make a very slight difference in their game. Their ability to read, make some minor changes, small changes. There won't be big changes. It's more of a change in strategy, change in tactics, studying the opponents, and trying to tell them what kind of a game they should play. So, and also maybe just overall, in the preparation, may not be so much on the court.
Right.
A lot of it is off the court, watching the videos, pointing out the, how can they get better. I'm not saying that they are good, but one can never say that you reached your best and there's no scope for improvement. There'll always be scope for improvement, not just in this, but in any field. So, there will be, some things which she already may be doing, but, how can she do better? So, that's what we focused on. And we hope that, she can reproduce that form, in the next 3 or 4 days.
So, you know, Lakshy Sen, and just last question before I let you go, Lakshy Sen and HS Pranoy, men singles in the quarterfinals, they'll be up against each other, and that's going to happen tomorrow. Lakshy Sen, what we've seen of Lakshy Sen is, if you see All England, he's done pretty good the last All England. Then at the World Championships, Thomas Cup, he's a big match player. And now this victory against Jonathan Christie, he is a dark horse to win a medal now.
Well, I think it's too early to predict. You know, I think during the Olympics, it's all about handling pressure. You know, past results, future results don't really matter. You know, it depends on how you play on that particular day, your current form, how you are able to handle pressure, because Olympics is totally different. It's not like any other event, only badminton event like the World Championships or the All England. You know, it's totally different. You know, it comes once in 4 years, a lot of pressure. So, you know, everybody tries to reach the peak here. So I don't think, you know, you can say that it's, you know, it's guaranteed he'll have a tough match tomorrow. But he, like I said earlier, he or Pranoy, I'll be happy if we can get a medal in the men's singles as well.
Absolutely. Thank you very much, Mr. Padukone. Very hard man, very difficult to please him actually. That is the reason why Lakshy Sen and Sindhu, both of them, they train at his academy. You've seen both of them very closely. Still, you are not saying that, you know, there's a hopefully word just before, as you actually hope for a medal from both of them. So thank you very much. Pleasure talking to you, sir.
Thank you.